Investigators are taking a close look at the role of the train operator in that deadly crash in Spain. The operator remains in the hospital under police guard. A court spokesman said he will be questioned later. The death toll from the train crash remains at 80, with dozens of passengers seriously injured. Video of the crash shows the train coming around a curve at 120 miles per hour, more than twice the speed limit. The train derailed in a curvy stretch of track in the northwestern part of the country.